To me, being a gangster was better than being president of the United States. We always called each other good fellas. Like you'd say to somebody, you're gonna like this guy, he's all right. He's a good fella, he's one of us. We were good fellas, wise guys.